Hey, this my nigga straight. Decided on new pack. Exploring all the racks. Take a trip, count racks. This is my niggas who street. 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 This is my nigga straight. Decided on new pack. Exploring all.
When she's not too busy jaw-jacking or putting her personal life on full display for the WWE Universe, she can be quite the formidable competitor.
That must have been hard for you to admit, Corey. Becky Lynch is fueled by years of frustration and the desire to maintain her long, hard-fought spot at the top. That makes her uniquely dangerous in a way that's not just skill-based.
So Becky Lynch certainly has all the skill it takes, too. And, Corey, Becky always puts her money where her mouth is.
Oh, man! Ouch! You're watching Monday Night Raw. She showed her how the top rope can inflict damage.
That's gonna hurt.
It's no secret that Becky Lynch is one of the toughest superstars in WWE. It takes a lot to bring the last kicker down. Corey, where do you think that toughness comes from?
Oh, remember, Cole, Becky was a tomboy as a kid and endured grueling training for the ring, courtesy of one Finn Balor. And I saw her train in NXT. It's gonna take a lot to keep Becky down.
Changes her fortune there.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
There's the tag. Here we go.
It's a whole new match now, fellas.
Power from the suplex. This isn't looking good for her, guys.
No, it's not, Michael. She looks absolutely out of it.
Woo-wee.
Five.
Oh, what a crash.
Six.
Let's add on to our point about Becky Lynch's toughness. She might annoy me beyond description, but her opposition must land everything in their arsenal if they want any chance to defeat the Irish last kick.
That's true, Corey. There are too many superstars tougher than a fiery Irish.
Pinball attempt there from Becky Lynch. And Bianca Belair with a quick kick out.
Tried for it early.
In a bad way here, guys.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys. And if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
She's almost there. Just a bit more.
And I have never seen her partner more amped up than she is right now, Cole.
Able to get the tag.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
All right, that well scouted. She returns the favor there.
Oh.
Oh, brutal. God, trampling the opposition.
Saw that one coming.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this was going to be decided by the smallest of margins. She's taking charge here.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Oh, what a right hand! Things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. She could be out of this match.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Down they go.
She just let her out of that one.
I think she's just toying with it, Michael.
Float over. And do it.
Taking the attack up of the shoulders yet again.
Man, that'll make your head hurt.
Spear!
That was vicious.
And just like that, it's all over.
Two. The night could be.
And that's it. This one is over.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Shields and Becky Lynch.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Here. excited about the next time Brock Lesnar lays his eyes on Drew McIntyre? Well, he's got an opportunity right now.
This is not going to be good. It may not be good for this guy, Drew McIntyre.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York.
Tenacious competitors in WWE. He won't be controlled and he can't be stopped once he sets his mind on something. Guys, if this match wants to live up to the rich history here in Minneapolis, it's absolutely going to have to deliver. One, two, Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Three.
Ouch, talk about taking a detour.
Talk about being in pain.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Seven. Evading possible disaster there. Bringing it back into the ring. Guys, we have all seen how dangerous Kevin Owens can be when he snaps. It doesn't matter. Look at this. Oh, what a flip.
Nice body control.
Guys, Kevin Owens has a huge arsenal of dangerous moves. What's the big one to watch out for?
It has to be the stunner. Owens has used that move to great effect here in WWE. I mean, watching out for his frog splash or cannonball. Can you imagine being crushed by the full force of Kevin Owens?
I'd rather not.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Here's the pump handle. Neckbreaker, wow.
A second time, Kevin Owens.
Here we go.
Frog splash by KO.
Crushing impact.
Gonna take more than that. Eludes the attack.
Kevin Owens is taking control.
Kevin Owens, relentless. Simply said, this is going to be a great match. Pick.
And here we go again. Kevin Owens planting it.
Look at this. Frog splash.
Uh-oh.
Stun Owens, stun. Amazing execution.
Now Kevin Owens needs to counter. And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I gotta hand it to KO. He brought out the prize fighter in him to win this match.
wait a minute. We need to get some order back.
And we are going to start this early.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
As we'll surely see here tonight, Chad Gable's athleticism and tenacity make him one of the most impressive.
Oh, this is my favorite. With his never quit, never surrender attitude, Finn Balor is a superstar who is always ready to fight. And I'd say that a lot of the reason we're sold out here in Las Cruces tonight is because of the match in the ring right now.
Oh, and a terrific reversal. Finn Balor. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
DDT.
Planet. Pow, what a shot. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's not giving up that easy. Finn Balor is mesmerizing. When the Irishman pops the collar on his black leather jacket, the world is preparing to witness an enigma like no other in sports entertainment.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Elusive movement there. Oh, nasty impact.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, what impact. Oh, what a right.
And some attitude behind it.
Lariat. Knife edge chop. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Down with the Boom. Scorpion death drop. This could do it.
One, two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Finn Balor just didn't do enough extraordinary things tonight.
Here is your winner, Ventura.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Is there a club for losers Finn Balor can join after that performance?
Each other.
It's going to be a tall task for one of these two.
And judging from the crowd here in this arena, I think it's safe to say that WWE is the king of Sacramento tonight.
Axe handle finds the mark. Uh-oh. He might have been waiting on that one.
Gets him with a counter.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. Nobody does it better.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
She's a superstar who is as relentless and ruthless as they come.
Sounds like all of Richmond is in the arena right now. That's how loud it is.
Good night.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Trap the arm. Give it the neck breaker.
This is a...
Look at this. Right on point. Forget about it. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Rhea Ripley is wise beyond her years. Her mind's always going when she's in that ring. It might...
Look at this! Diving crossbody!
Throwing all caution to the wind.
It's impressive and honestly a little frightening just how intimidated Rhea Ripley is at such a young age. She has such a chip on her shoulder.
I agree, but I would never say that to her face, though, Michael.
Boom! What impact! When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running show in history.
Oh, saw it coming.
Bringing it back into the ring. Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Finds a way to reverse.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Two!
Oh, didn't go as planned there.
This isn't looking good for her, guys.
No, it's not, Michael. She looks absolutely out of it.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
Six.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Harsh impact.
Not what she was looking for. Whoa, it's another reversal. Oh, that's not gonna be pretty.
Chin kick. Let's take another look at these women in action.
Your winner,
looking dominant at times in the victory.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple.
It's a formidable competitor, no matter who she's in the ring with, as she's just so unpredictable.
And across the way, we have the... Nikki Cross has her hooked up.
Oh, she's so good.
Fisherman's neck breaker.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities.
Whoa!
Are you kidding me? The Dragon Rana.
And the match continues.
Oof! Boom!
He has become relentless at this point.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
You're watching Monday Night Raw.
This has got to be it.
Going. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch.
Here it comes.
Choke slam.
But can they turn that into a win?
An early pin attempt.
One, two, three.
This one's over. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement washes over you.
As hard as it will be not to think about.
Can you please come out here alone so we can talk? please, woman to woman, face to face, mother to mother, please.
This has all the makings of an epic match.
You're watching Monday Night Raw.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And then you have Dolph Ziggler, a man who spends about as much time complaining about not getting enough big opportunities as he does actually wrestling.
Look, Dolph speaks his mind and tells the truth. Also, he's so good in the ring, his matches are usually just really short.
Arm drag, nicely done. In the corner now, tagged in.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh! Striking combination.
Beautiful takedown. Tagged in. Producing a trampling.
Gets out of dodge there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
All the way to the top.
Incoming.
Elbow drop. One, two,
he kicks out before three.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Elbow drop.
Comes in off the tag.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Tagged in.
Debilitating neck breaker.
This might be big. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Hoping to make a tag here.
And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Drop kick! Great athleticism.
Big reversal. Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
Oh, he knew that was coming. All the way up and down.
I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
He's trying again.
Frog splash!
Can he shut the door on this one?
That splash. Angelo Dawkins gets the win. These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
And there was no question about that one.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE.
Is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
Hey, if Seth Rollins decides to burn it down tonight, hey, Corey, can I borrow your water bottle?
I'll tell you what, Byron, if you really want to stay safe, how about you leave the commentary table for the rest of the night? I'll cover for you. I got this.
That's a little extreme.
Boom, what impact!
Belly to belly.
Lashley, you wouldn't think he's the kind of competitor who would employ distraction tactics in matches, and yet that has become his calling card.
Well, Lashley maintains a long list of unlikely allies to aid him in his matches. Any one of them could appear to help turn the tide.
Bobby Lashley rearranging skeletal systems.
He's looking relentless.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted, out architected. He planned for this and can still rally.
Harsh impact.
In the face. Oh, clothesline.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Monday Night Raw.
Six.
Oof, you go up, you have to come down.
Seven.
Fighting in the crowd now where the cheers may drown out the ref's count.
Better be careful.
Eight.
In the face.
Man, you can feel the tension between these guys. Watch here. The almighty Bobby Lashley should have focused more on the opposition instead of posing.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
It could have gone either way there for a while.
I used to do his with no mask, give me a cash. I ain't joking, no laugh. If you had some shit, I ain't high.
This is my new strap. This out of the new pair. H-4 is my red. Take a trip, can't rest. This is my new street.